Da, 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 down, down. Hey guys, Seti2K here. Today we're going to show you how to improve FPS in Escape from Tarkov, but still sustain your good graphics quality. First thing, we're going to head over to game settings. Anybody who has 8 gigabytes of RAM should have automatic RAM cleaner checked. Second, only use physical cores. Make sure that is also checked. Field of view, that is all personal preference, depending on how much you would like to see in raid. Next, we'll be heading over to graphics settings. Screen mode, make sure this is in full screen. Texture quality, we're going to put low. Shadow quality, also on low. Object LOD quality will be 2. Overall visibility will be 1000. Anti-aliasing, TAA. Resampling is going to be 1 times off. NVIDIA DLSS, off. AMD FSR 1.0, we're going to set to ultra quality. HBAO, we're going to turn that setting off. SSR, also off. Anisotropic filtering, also off. NVIDIA Reflex low latency, on plus boost if you guys are running a NVIDIA graphics card. This option here, your sharpness, is all going to be personal preference. I don't like a blur on top of anything, so I usually turn sharpness off. Lobby FPS limit, also optional. Game FPS limit, that is locked. And then for your bottom options down here, high quality color, Z blur, chromatic abrasions, noise, grass shadows, all of these are going to be unchecked. All right, guys, next thing, we're going to hop over to our NVIDIA control panel. We're going to head to manage 3D settings. We're going to go to program settings and select a program to customize. We're going to click our drop down box. Search for Escape from Tarkov.exe. I will slowly scroll through each one of these features. Make sure you guys do not miss anything that I have changed. Try to copy these features exactly like I have them here to gain the FPS. And then after you guys are done adjusting your features, you're going to make sure you go down to the bottom right corner and click apply. All right, boys, this video helped you. Make sure to subscribe, smack that like button, leave a comment below. We're going to roll into some before and afters with FPS counter. See you next time.